Hello, I'm Paul Kester. This video demonstrates using modules in Raptor. We use modules to break complex computer programs into smaller, more manageable parts. To use modules in Raptor, we first need to set the mode to intermediate. To do this, click on Mode and Intermediate. In this program, we will use a module to compute the area of a circle. To create a module, right-click on the main tab and select Add Procedure. A procedure is another name for a module. In the Create Procedure window, enter a name for the module. In this case, Area of Circle. Modules use parameters to pass information. In the parameter 1 box, enter radius. It is an input parameter. For this module, parameter 2 is an output parameter. Uncheck input and check output. The name of the output parameter is area. Now click OK. Notice the new tab with our module name. Remember from your geometry class that the area of a circle is pi r squared. We will use this formula to compute the area. Add an assignment symbol. Double-click the assignment and enter area in the set box. The calculation goes in the 2 box. 3.14159 times radius times radius. Click Done. Notice that the module uses the value of its input parameter to compute the value of the output parameter. We are now done with this module. Click the main tab to return to the main module. Insert an input symbol to request the radius. Double-click and enter the prompt. Please enter the radius of a circle, in quotes. For the variable, enter circle radius. We are now ready to transfer control to our module. We do that by calling it. Insert a call symbol after our input. Double-click the call symbol and enter the name of our module, area of circle, and open parenthesis, then our input parameter, circle radius, a comma, then a variable for the output, in this case, circle area. Then a closing parenthesis. Click Done. Now all we have to do is display the result. Add an output symbol. The area of that circle is a plus sign and the variable that holds our result, circle area. Click Done. I am going to step through the execution so we can see what happens when we run this program. I do this by clicking Run and Step. I can also just click F10. enter 5 for the radius of the circle. Note that the value of circle radius is 5. When we call area of a circle, that value is copied into our input variable radius. After the calculation, our area is 78.53. When we get to the end, we return to the main module. And 78.53 is copied into the variable we specified when we called area of a circle. 78.53 was copied from our area of a circle module into the variable in the main module right here. We can then display the result. This ends the video on modules in Raptor.